Has 1 year left on his deal.
Yeah, down a stick in the middle there is Lazar, and he's having a tough time trying to defend without one.
A blast from Sandin, turned aside by Schmid.
He grabbed one of the cap's sticks, and that's why they took exception to that, I think.
Lazar and Sandin headbutting each other, and yeah. Lazar's throwing lefts.
That looked like a midweight fight there, but I think the Sandin stick was in the corner. He had lost it, and that's when Lazar went over and picked it up. That's an automatic minor penalty, and Sandin took exception, and we'll see if they sort this out that way. It sure looked like, from my vantage point, that's exactly what happened, because Lazar snapped his stick early in the shift, and I think he grabbed Sandin's.
Some wrestling going on out there. 5:40 left in the second period. Round and round we go, Sandin and Lazar.
Yeah!
Lachlan family well represented, right to left. Kyle, Lexi, and my favorite pterodactyl.
There it is, Elsie, my first granddaughter. And we're in number 22 for the year she was born. And Lachlan on the back, gotta love it. 8 months older, first ever Capitals game.
I say pterodactyl because she said nothing the first weeks of her life, and then she turned into... Love her. Off we go. Hyundai dealers showing you that little do-si-do between Sandin and Lazar.
Okay, Lazar's playing without a stick. His stick is broken. Here he is coming. He drops his stick there. Now he's trying to defend. But watch in the corner. Sandin reaches, drops his stick. That's Sandin's stick. So he picks it up, Lazar, which should be a minor penalty. Then he throws down and looked like he was out in Calgary or somewhere at the stampede, the pull down, and both these guys received penalties.
5:40 remaining.